Go, Kian. Go, Adam. Good job. Nice one. Come, Martin. Go, Kevin. Go, Brian. Oh. You okay?
Mark?
Mark, what number?
It's heading north. 24.
Just get me in the third spot.
Right.
Here, mate, you go.
Righto.
You go, buddy.
That you, Hayden?
Right down.
Yep,
right
up. Right down. Take it easy.
Sorry, call back your parents when I get there, or should I go back that way? I know people who have gone past there.
Yeah.
Yeah, but just tell them anyway.
Okay, yeah. I tell them you don't look too bad.
Yeah.
You want to go, mate? You want to go?
Oh, I don't mind, mate. He's there's nothing we can do, yeah. But if you want to sit with him, it's up to you. I'm a paramedic, so...
Are you?
Yeah, I can't do anything, though. I've got no gear. Yeah. But,
Well, how's your race going?
But, hopefully, there won't be someone too far away. But, I just Keechy is another paramedic mate of mine. He's up, he's in top five, so it's a good off city.
I was chasing him down.
Were you?
Yeah, on six, 4.9.
Yeah, and there's a bit of fluid in the top five, isn't there?
Oh, four.
You might as well go, I'll stay. I'll stay.
You sure?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No pain in your neck?
No, just
stay still. Nothing you can really do. Are you happy? You know him?
Yeah. He's put in with me.
Yeah.
Sweet. What's your bike look like?
Yeah, right collarbone. He'll tell you everything else. I've done a signature, but he's got no other injuries other than his finger or something, I think.
Hello? Yeah, fucking hell. I was like, fuck, he's gonna be fun. Fucking launch here. It's fucking so fun heavy.
You're happy to fly where you are? Yeah, we're not gonna be
good. Nah, it's not good.
You alright?
Yeah.
He's conscious?
Yeah.
Alright then.
Oh, you've got a learner sticker on.
Yeah.
That's good.
I'll try and pass you later on. Will you let me through? Whose camera's this?
You know that guy who gets you down in the island?
Oh, yeah, okay. He's going back that way. He's coming back.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Where are you playing?
Yeah, on the, in the reef, you can just take these on all the jumps. I don't need any more ambos up here. First jump, fuck it up.
Fuck.
Is my bike okay?
Yeah, it looks alright. Yeah, handlebars are pushing around.
It's all good then. Maybe,
I should ride your bike out. Back to that turn. We're going to have to take it out, aren't we?
Yeah, but I'd probably better off staying.
Why?
Because if someone comes down, it's going to
be... No, there's no one coming, they're gone.
What, everyone's gone?
Yeah. You'll be right, won't you?
Yeah, it's in fucking load of pain. Yeah.
Oh,
thank you. Write it down.
You okay, Hayden?
Yeah, it's in pain.
Yeah, do you reckon the collarbone's gone or?
Oh, I don't know, it fucking hurts.
Yeah, yeah. I've let the guys know and they're organising.
Yeah.
I can give them a call and let them know if you think we need a help. Oh, an ambulance, do you think we need an ambulance?
Or? I don't know, just fucking hurts.
Want to look? Up here it hurts from the shoulder?
Yeah, it's probably really just fuck. Yeah. You probably sure didn't, did you?
Yeah, I got it on camera, I had no.
Oh, fuck yeah.
So, hopefully on camera, but look at Instagram there for tonight, but it's hard, I can't tell if it's good or bad, but I guess
yeah.
We definitely want you out of here before they come around again.
Yeah.
It's been 14 minutes or something, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm going home. I'm not going to worry. The top, I got the top of the window. So can you walk out, I guess, is the big question?
Yeah, I can walk. That's
yeah, yeah. Okay. Hello?
I can walk, yeah.
It's one of my favourite races of the series.
It's awesome.
It is awesome, yeah. Under the 3 hours.
Yeah.
I'll take it easy through here, I think.
Yeah. Just watch his feet on that jump.
Yeah, yeah.
I was trying to get back onto Lisa Jacobs.
Yeah. You're up at the point end all right.
Yeah.
It's a shame. Here, people, that's a good time.
Start walking there. Stay here for a bit.
Stay here, I think, because they might know that it's good to stay back.
Yeah.
Like, you might be able to get a truck in 10 metres away, who knows. You tell them exactly. I've seen now they're packing the food. That might help them.
Mm. Is that your GoPro back there, too?
Yeah. Hi, it's Mark, the mountain biker. And he says he's happy to walk. We're at the start of track number 2, if that helps. It's kind of a bit of a jump just on the downhill. So yes. Yeah. Yeah. So definitely we're about 50 meters past the junction. There's a bit of white tape blocking off the left turn and we come straight down. Yeah. I guess we'll stay put for the moment. Somebody who's coming in will know the quickest way out. Yeah. Great. Okay. Cheers. Thanks. All right. Yeah. Oh, you're nothing too bad, mate. It's hopefully the collarbone's up here.
Yeah.
You know, you don't want to. None of us want to do one of them, do we? But
you know Kevin Skidmore?
Yeah.
He's recently done one, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
I've hit with him and all that sort of stuff, so. Yeah. Hopefully it's not too long. So about to start training for world champs. 24 solo.
Are you serious? How old are you in?
18.
18, Jesus. You're far too young to be doing 24 hour races, aren't you?
Oh, I did one in October.
Okay.
I did the Scott and I came third in the under 23s.
Wow. That's good stuff. So then, what is it?
No, it's end of February. So you'll do that for sure.
Yeah. Like, I guess you would be at home.
Just on the wind trainer or something, I guess.
It's all crazy doing that though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like some pretty good video games or something.
Yeah.
Or whatever you can do.
If it's not working, you're having fucking games this week.
You doing VCE, are you?
Yeah. So the only year 11 shot's not too bad, but...
Ah, okay.
I did my year 12 on Tuesday, so...
Yeah.
Luckily.
I'm not an expert, but I can't see anything.
Yeah, so.
Sticking out, that's a good sign, but.
I've had 2 paramedics look at it, so.
Yeah, okay. That's good. Right.
Danny McCaskill!
That's it. That's it, mate.
It'll be on Instagram later. I was here with the camera. I didn't put you off, did I, by the way? No.
No.
Hey. With the little one as well.
Yeah, I know.
Not even the big one, just around the corner.
I'm trying to catch Lisa Jacobs.
Oh, there's your mistake. Wait, she can't jump.
I'm too bold over there, so I'm like, if I jump it, I'll catch it.
So first aid's just walking up.
And I'll Google it. There's a few good YouTube videos on what to do in this situation.
I need to just like kick him into the bushes and to get out there.
Oh, that's what I'm here for. Just to check whether we needed to like get you out. Some other people saw it, unfortunately. So. At least you've given a good warning to everybody else coming past. They've all gone, oh shit, one guy's down already. Yeah, we better pick up.
There's a big queue. We're about, I'd run the top 15. Like,
trying to get a good result. That to make your day more interesting.
Yeah, well, look, I'd prefer it wasn't that way, but,
How you going, Hayden? Enjoying the scenery?
Have I seen you at another race?